Welcome class 7 for the maths period. Today we are going to learn chapter number 13, exponents and powers. In this lesson we are going to see about the exponents and powers. So what are exponents and power? Before this, try to read this number. So can you read this number? The number is quite big. So what to do in such cases? How to read such big number? It can have many zeros also. So when such big number is there, it is not easy to read them, so we write them in the form of exponents. I'm not going to read the number as 5 4 3 2 0 0 0 0. So here there is a simple way to write the number in the form of exponents. So exponents make this numbers easy to read, write, understand and compare. Let's go through some rules of exponents and know about exponents and the powers. What are this? So first of all, we will know about the exponents. Exponents, when we write large numbers in the short form, we use exponents. For example, 8 raised to 3, it is 8 into 8 into 8, which is the exponential form of 512. So here I will read this as 8 raised to power of 3, where the 8 is the base number and 3 is the exponent. The next part is the expanded form of the natural numbers, where we can understand what is the power actually. So here, in this, when we write the expanded form of the natural number, then we write it in the exponential form. So here, example is for number 24,247,838. We first expand the number. It is 2,40,000, then 7,908 and 80 and 3. So here, you can see that the zeros are given, presented in the form. Now these zeros are written in the exponential form. Whatever the zeros are there, zeros are written in the form of exponents. How many zeros are there? 5. So here the power becomes 5. Here it is 4. So 10 into 10 into 10 into 10 is 10,000. It will give me power of 4. Power of 3. This means I am multiplying 10 how many times? 3 times. 10 into 10 into 10, which will give the number 1000. When it is 100, there are 2 zeros. So 2 is the power. 10 into 10 is 2. When it is 10, so power will become 1. Why? Because 10 is multiplied by 1 itself. So this is how we write the power form. And this is very useful to mention the number in the exponential. Next is the part where reciprocal of a rational number is there. What is reciprocal of rational number? Whenever a upon b is given to me, where it is a non-zero rational number, the reciprocal becomes a b by a. So what is this actually? The power is minus 1 for the given term. When it is minus 1 for a by b, then it will be converting into a positive number that will become b by a by converting it into the reciprocal form. Now a upon b raised to m is equal to what? A raised to m upon b raised to m. The power applies for both the number. Now here, reciprocal of a raised to m and b raised to m will be equal to b raised to m upon a raised to m. That means a by b raised to m is equal to b by a raised to m. So next part of this is the example where you can understand how we are finding out the powers for the given number. Express 32 as a power of 2. Now how I'm going to express it as power of 2? Now we are having number 32, and since 32 in the power of 2, if I want to write, I will multiply it with the, I will take the factors of it. So this is the LCM form of it. So it will be 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, where it is 32. So how many times is 2 over here? It is 5 times. Is it raised to 2 times? No. It will be how many times? The square form. So it will be 5 times. How many times is 2 over here? It is going to be 5 times. 2 will be raised to how many times? It will be 5 times. Okay, so you have to mention it in the form 2 raised to 5. We will write here as 2 2 raised to 5. So here, raised to power should be at top of the head. It should not be like this. We'll write here top of the head. Okay, 2 raised to 5. Now here, the exponential form of 32 in the power of 2 is 2 raised to 5. This here base is 2 and the power is 5. That means I am multiplying the 2 5 times. Repeat it 5 times. That means we are getting number 32. Now here how it is? We are doing it by finding out division method. So 32 is given. 32 where it is divisible by 2. So 2 kitne size is this? 16. Then 16 is divided by 2 again, it will give us 8. 8 is divided by 2 again, it will give us 4. 4 is divided by 2 again, it will give us 2. And 2 is divided by 1. So 2 2 is 1. And the number we are getting it 5 times. 2 plus 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 2. 5 times will give us number 32.